because everybody knows the word hospital, no? But when we say she is at the hospital, that word is noun because it is a place. I went to the hospital, she is at the hospital. That is a noun, it's not a verb. But when you add this at the end, and I'm gonna put the other word to make the difference. Look, I am adding something at the end, no? And then it's a D because we have to use a D. If someone is hospitalized, then